can it hold with strange, unlikely lovers breaking the normal mold? Easy enough to picture and discover, pretty and perfect outside, but when you look within, this is a weird romance. This is a weird romance. It'll be weird romance when they begin.
Should be a long-term thing.
And save all the one detail we're all neglecting. Maybe they match up inside, but when you look without, this is a weird romance. This is a weird romance. Perfectly weird romance. Tell us the stars above. Is it a brand new love? Or is it just so weird we'll have to die?
Scroll.
Out of the soul.
The scenario's danger, however it's played.
Both the players keep on playing like they never afraid.
Doesn't matter what you tell them.
Doesn't matter what they know. With the matter, anti-matter, matter, things are gonna go the way they go.
Take
it for readers' chance. Will it be burning out?
Or burning bright?
Beneath my feet, beneath.
In a world gone mad, There is comfort to be had in the game father played at school. Men of class competing on the grass where sportsmanship and fellowship and courtesy are the rules. Gentlemen, men were gentlemen.
Social system.
We called each other Mr. and
what you think?
Our games were very quiet. We'd never riot. We'd
beat that baseball.
The worst we'd ever said would be
go, you stare.
Don't listen. It's like the Constitution, the institution of dear old baseball, where every man is treated the same.
Be in a crowd.
Hell no. Last year, I get the old version? What's up with that? I get last year's old re- You can't just snap something up right there?
His feathered boys love to flaunt their tails.
Stallions!
Zounder!
Hounder!
Of the goosey and the gander, sir, which gender is the grander, sir? To render total candor, sir, the splendor is the male.
What? A man's duty is to wield the sword, to defend the cave.
What? Can't know, your highness. A male's duty is to uphold the banner of beauty. And you, as prince of our land, must lead the way.
Be an example to your sex.
Give him room to dapper strut.
And it's smarter if your garter has some slap.
Cravats should be flounced about our necks.
Let the royal coattails clap.
Be bewitching some stitching on your cap.
Now drink your cape and puff your coffin broid and those lapels.
Be the king of the beasts in pastels.
Law, but someone has to strike opposed.
Wait off well till the close, and that
is why the Lord created man.
Now, it's strange how there's nothing about it in the book of Genesis.
Genesis? Ah, but think, sir.
Adam was a gentleman in Eden, though his body was admired.
You will grant the adding of a fig leaf was inspired.
Yes, leave to just a job.
If you're out to make a splashery, do know you have a dashery. Buttons, sparkles, ruffles, and lace
represent the human race.
He's willing to sacrifice your love. I've seen it before, it happens all the time. He's closing the door, he'll leave your world behind. He's digging for gold, you throw it away. A fortune and feelings, but someday he'll pay. You know who that he is.
If I could melt your heart. There is a child inside my heart tonight. No one can see that child but you. If I hold on to you too tight, you understand, you hold me too.
You are the one who reaches through the dark. When I'm afraid, you warm the air. And when I close my eyes to sleep, you are my peace, you are my prayer.
the story of Minnie the Moocher. She was a red hot beauty coocher. She was the roughest, toughest frill. Now Minnie had a heart as big as a whale. Heidi, 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 heart. Whoa, 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 whoa. Who de who de who? Heidi, Heidi, heart.
So long, farewell, bye-bye. Sing it, Joe.
Goodbye to my friends. I'm glad you were here. It's time for us to go, but thank you for your cheers. I'd like to see your smiling faces again, but for now, my friends, bye-bye. Take it, Bert.
Thank you for the open invitation, your kind applause and adulation. But look at the time. Oh Lord, we gotta fly, so long farewell, baby, bye-bye.
Give me a smile and a warm embrace. Pick up your coat and grab that old suitcase. I hear the whistle blowing down the track. Can't say for sure when we're coming back.
Well now friends, it's time to go, but we'll be back to do another show. You come by, drop in and say hi. So long, farewell, bye-bye.
So long, farewell, bye-bye. So long, farewell, bye-bye.
Thank you.
so long.
In 1902, Father built a house at the crest of the broad.
Okay, before we head into the big awards, we have some participation plaques. First up, we need the two representatives from Riverdale Sound Station. Sponsored by the Don Yeager family, presented by Justin Waller and Bethany Peters. The Grafton Entertainers, in memory of Bert Severs, presented by Matt Morrell, Bruce Armentrout, and Jenilee McNamara.
Okay, they're not here.
Okay. Winfield General Admission, sponsored by the Joe Rhodes family, presented by Kristen Bonnell, Jeremy Deems, and Robbie McManus. The Portsmouth East Madrigals, sponsored by the Dennis O'Donnell family, presented by Lindsay Sabo, Robbie Kurth, and Courtney Bullion. Now Riverview, certified gold. Sponsored by the Gary Garsick family, presented by Carly Rober and Jennifer Garsick. Portsmouth Expressions, sponsored by the Jeff Yoho family, presented by Jason Broadwater, Marina Sandrew, and Jana Beck. The Dover Crimson Corral, sponsored by the Bruce Muritish family, presented by April Leifer and Colleen O'Donnell. Ripley Crystal Blue, Blue Persuasion. Sponsored by the Andy Leifer family, presented by Jennifer Rhodes and Eleni Voyat. Polka Visual Volume, sponsored by the Jeff Sabo family. Presented by Alicia Fry, Tessa Van Est, and Trisha Wade. Hurricane Red Hots, sponsored by the Jeff Van Est family, presented by Donnie Yeager, Sarah Bierce, and Brittany Hopper. Cuyahoga Falls M&M's, sponsored by the Lee Kurth family, presented by Stacy Williams and Jessica Sandrew. Marietta Premier, sponsored by the Monty Beck family, presented by Mike Sonk and Megan Morrison. Brunswick Young Folk, sponsored by the Jay Sandrew family, presented by Kristen Mazga and Audrey Muritish. Capital VIPs, sponsored by Sharon McCombs, presented by Sarah Yoho, Seth Hudson, and Stephanie Mack. Finally, the St. Clairsville St. C. Singers, sponsored by the Lloyd McManus family, presented by Lloyd McManus. What's that? Thanks to all of you. If you could take your seats now, we're on with the rest of the awards. Thank you. How about a final hand for all of them? Get these. Do you want to like pick the one up? Why don't you pick the one up? And oh, hold on. What? What?
Follow this. This is what Jim's following.
Okay, and then you're going to give me the name of who that is?
Yeah, I'll show you.
Okay. All right. What? Okay. All right. All right, we're going to start off the caption awards now. These are the individual awards, starting with... Is the right one? Okay, we're starting off in the Best Male Vocalist category, sponsored by Alexis and Kylie Loreen, her daughters, presented by Sarah Bierce and Jennifer Rhodes. And the Best Male Vocalist goes to Bert Gibson, Poca High School. For the Best Female Vocalist, sponsored by Carrie Rose Haglock, presented by Justin Waller and Jeremy Deans. Carrie, a former St. C. singer. Best Female Vocalist is Amanda Murray, Portsmouth East. She's otherwise known as Donna Summer. Under Best Instrumental Group, sponsored by the St. C. Band Parents, presented by Jennifer Garsick and Mike Sonk. The Best Instrumental Group is Polka. Next category is Best Costumes, sponsored by Judge Harry White, presented by Brittany Hoffer, Megan Morrison, and Trisha Wade. And the best costumes go to, it's almost not a surprise, Polka High School. All right. This is Best Vocals now. Best Vocals, sponsored by the David Waller family, presented by Bethany Peters. Best Vocals. This sounds like polka. Say it again. Okay, all right. Just a little note in my ear here that I just forgot it. Why don't you just repeat that right here into the microphone?
Just to make mention that the best vocals, best choreography, and best instrumental was chosen by the highest score from the highest scoring show choir in each caption.
That's a good thing. Okay, we're on to best choreography. Best choreography, sponsored by the Ken Bonnell family and presented by Jason Broadwater. The best choreography goes to polka. Wow. The next award goes to the, I've got so many awards, we can't give you another award. The Judge's Choice Award. Sponsored by the James C. Laureen family and presented by Stacey Williams. The Judge's Choice, the show concept of Polka High School. I think we need to give Polka the I Cleaned Up at the Showcase of Sound Award. Okay. All right, next category, Class C Runner-Up, sponsored by Belmont Savings Bank and presented by Jenna Beck. Class C Runner-Up is Grafton. Are they not here? They had to go? Grafton had to go. It's kind of a long drive. All right, Class B runner-up, sponsored by Lee and Associates and presented by Lindsay Sabo. Class B is Ripley. Now the Class A runner-up, sponsored by the Robert Wade family, presented by Donnie Yeager. The Class A runner-up is Cuyahoga Falls. Now getting into the champion categories, Class C champion, sponsored by Plastic Surgeons Incorporated, presented by April Leifer. Leifer, sorry April, you think I would know that after 4 years. April Leifer, the lovely April. Class C champion is Winfield. Class B champion, Class B, sponsored by the W.E. Beers Corporation, presented by Colleen O'Donnell. That is one big trophy. Class B champion goes to Poco. I heard that Poco had to rent another bus to take all these trophies back in because it's looking that way. It's looking that way. Class A champion in memory of James Deems, presented by Sarah Yoho. Class A champion is Hurricane. Okay. All right, now. Final categories now. These are the big ones. The overall champions. Overall. So we'll start with the third runner-up, sponsored by the Elizabeth Kraft Scholarship and presented by Robbie McManus. Third runner-up overall goes to Ripley! Second runner-up. Sponsored by the Elizabeth Kraft Scholarship, presented by Robbie Kurth. Second runner-up, and they'll be driving home in snow, Cuyahoga Falls. What? I know. First runner-up, sponsored by also the Elizabeth Kraft Scholarship, presented by Marina Sandrew. She lugs the big first runner-up trophy out there. First runner-up is Hurricane. Okay. Now keep in mind when we do this, it's already disappeared, the big trophy, the grand champion, we need just the director of your show choir to come up, please. And of course, a thank you to all of our show choirs today. You were all fantastic and a great show by everyone, truly. Give yourselves a hand. Our 1999 Grand Champion of the 4th Singer's Showcase of Sound is being sponsored by Respect's Food Market. The trophy is being presented by the director of the St. C. Singers, Miss Jacqueline A. Loreen, otherwise known as Sergeant Bilko. Yes. The new Grand Champion on this 4th Showcase of Sound goes to Polka! Thanks, everyone. Have a safe trip home. It is snowing outside, so please be careful.